Me and Spence, Monday night. Spence is tapping on the computer. Had to come get a beer, so I thought I'd shoot my alarm clock.
Whee!
Get rid of that chicken shit.
What'd you say?
I just threw that fucking air freshener in the fucking fire. I said, maybe I'll burn that so I'll bet you to get rid of that chicken shit.
Hey, you're on recording, man. Go ahead and play.
Side, man.
No, I had you in there.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is, watch this.
Wait, don't stop it. No, don't stop it.
Hell, this is quality, man.
See there? See, now we got fire. Wait a minute.
Ah, you're on level now. Fuck, man. Come on.
There we go. See a little fire in the corner?
Look at how unlevel you are, though. Yeah, good God, you're shooting on a fucking...
But it's not shaking around like that.
But we can level the fucker. What do you mean? You fucking drunk bastard.
Stand over here.
Look at you.
Here.
Where are you going? God damn it, you're out of frame.
And you thought this shit was easy. See, we worked hard.
Now let's pick it up and move it some more. Where the hell was I got that there?
March the 12th, 2007.
Yes, it is 12.
Dublin Boogie.
Pick it up, backlight. You can't even see the goddamn little thing
in the background, man. I mean, we can go right over there and fucking point the camera at it.
Whee! Hang on, we're going for a ride. Yeah, I'll get the chainsaw in a minute. Let me zoom in on your ass. What do you think? Whee! Oh, goddamn, get out of the fire! No.
Don't try this at home.
Yeah, I am a professional. let's zoom in on the little fire. Oh, there it is.
Hey, man, we gotta get the label right.
Yes, get the label right. All right, I'm coming in. Yeah, a little bit. Oh, gotta back up a little bit. There we go, perfect. Beautiful.
See if I was worth the shit.
I guess. Oh, so say, what'd you say? Spence and me, Monday night, empty chairs, he's fucking with his damn audio prop.
Myself, I'm drinking beer.
Ah!
Record.
Okay, we're gonna have an experiment here. I'm trying to tell Don that there's no need to start the chainsaw. I think that if we just sit this pallet on top of the fire over there, that I think the center will just burn out and the pallet will fall apart.
And then what happens to all the shit that falls out?
Well, then we throw it in the fire pit.
I don't think it's a good idea,
so
dude.
We're gonna sit this pallet over here.
I don't think it's
over
a good
here.
Idea.
Really sponsored beer before we sponsored by Heineken. How do you turn this thing off? There you go.
For the record, I think it's a bad idea, but I'm going
to get
a beer.
I can't
and
see
I know
it.
Where the fire extinguisher is, and I got fucking cell phone charge for 911, okay?
Sponsored by Heineken.
My pages are gone now.
Oh, you think that's a small fire, do you?
Oh, yeah. God damn it.
No. This is not a good idea, I'm telling you.
Oh, come on now.
Believe me, this is not a good idea.
Alright. Well, you want me to like burn off just one side so it falls this way?
Dude, you're gonna have so many goddamn things on fire at one time. I'm telling you.
Now the whole side's gonna be cool enough to go in there.
Tell me, pretty baby, what's on your running mind?
Leave it go. Leave it go. It's on recording. Going. You're on tape.
It's a low down dirty shame.
Yeah, it's a picture. Just for the record, this is the boogie. I ain't even started yet.
Oh, fuck. What?
Oh, trouble!
It's a low down dirty shame.
If this is what's to come, we're all fucking in trouble, man. God damn.
What? No, I'm recording all the time.
15 minutes. Hold on.
Yeah.
Look at the time. 11:37. Give it 2 minutes.
You never been a lady and you drive me out my mind. Oh, baby.
An experiment gone wrong. Big time. Big time. Bad, bad, bad idea. That's kind of like, here, hold my beer. Dude, you know what a ballot can do. Either way, it's all going to be on tape.
I said, I don't want no woman sit drunk all the time.
I think we better back up a little bit on the wide shot. Just for the hell of it. Oh, wrong way. Oh, we can't back up. That's all we can do. Not a good idea at all, I'm telling you. Guess what? That's just the tip of it. That's only one little tiny horn. Oh, better pop from there. Oh, no, that's what they always say. Yeah, we still got the hose, right? Yeah, that's it. We'll put everything out in a while. Who killed the music?
The John fire Hudson.
Didn't. Oh, good.
Oh, this is good.
One and only.
Good right here. I gotta get some of this guy's number. Music, man. This flute player.
Wait. You're not. We'll get off the fire for a second.
When I started playing blues
do
festivals
what?
All over the world.
Oh shit, I can't see
I
you.
I would run across some promoters who were.
You're in the dark.
They said they were really experts on the blues. So
come out here.
Flute and said, no,
get
no
the camera.
Flute. I said, what do you mean?
I ain't getting
I'm
up.
A blues flute player.
Oh my god!
You can't play the blues on
it's on fire blues now, classic, but I'm telling you, dude. Jazz. Look at it. Oh, it's growing.
Because I play.
It's growing and it's going.
But it's only half.
Not a good idea.
It's only half the palette.
It's not a good idea, man.
This blues.
How could possibly go wrong?
So, anyway,
we can light the fucking airport and all the deaths on fire.
Flutes. I said, new instrument. Blues is old music. All right. Man, who are you talking about?
See, we didn't have to cut that up.
All my people come from
there. Didn't have to start the chainsaw?
They come from the Georgia Islands.
What's going to happen when it all falls apart?
Off the coast of South Carolina in the U.S. It's one of the last places to ever have indoor toilets.
Well, that'll be entertaining. Oh, we've got enough battery left.
Really?
Yeah,
water.
I got lots of battery left.
Go get the water.
Okay.
Anyway, the poor people, my family, they didn't have any money. So where they live, animals would fall apart because of all the moisture, water in the air. So
really? Oh, I know what you were going to say. Oh, not a good thing.
I think I have a good idea.
You have no idea where my mind was wandering.
So anyway, that's a long time ago. I was trying
was it a long time ago or recent?
My grandfather used to tell me, so they used to say,
I know what you were thinking.
No, you don't. I bet you $100 you don't know what I was thinking.
At the fastest time.
I bet if we write it down on a piece of paper, it's going to be nothing to say.
All right. I'll bet you 20.
How bad is that? That ain't bad. It ain't
sit around
worse.
And do stuff
I'll
like
bet you 20.
And try to make noises like
animals. How many
minutes?
Like 3 minutes
like,
and we'd be fucking everything be on fire.
It hasn't started to fall apart yet. That's when it gets interesting. No.
All kind of crazy stuff. All the little chunks are going to fall off. And then eventually
so,
the palate will just
there's
fall apart.
A style of flute playing that's been made popular by Roland Rossan, Roland Kirk, and
Ian Anderson
with
Jethro
Tull. It's a kind of called song flute where you hum
in
the
flute. I mean, the fire in the bottom is going to go out before that palate burns.
My grandfather told me, he said they were doing that.
Probably when I die.
Because
I've met you and a lot of shit's bad. Actually, a lot of good shit.
These particular techniques, we hope you like this.
Damn, that thing burned all the
fucking. He's not certified. Not on fire. You want the fire, fire, fire.
Not satisfied until the place is burnt down. He wants to make your t-shirt come true. Ah, more fire. We're gonna watch them jump around and fire out there pretty soon. She's gonna fall out, not in.
This is not good. This is what we do when you guys don't show up early. God damn it. It's Monday. Fuckers.
It's Monday.
We're bored.
Kids, don't try this at home.
Yes, do not try this. We are professionals.
No, we're not professionals. Just don't try this at home.
There we go. Which end is hot? Oh. We're going to the hospital now!
Fuck, we are.
Oh, fuck, you're flying.
Kid.
Watch out for the spark!
start. Let go!
Stand back.
Oh, you dead man.
Now! Out the door!
That thing on the block.
Guess what? There's nobody here. But tomorrow, well, maybe.
This would be Tuesday, the early arrivals. Yay, everybody wave, Tuesday. Got the big ones in now, man. Getting dizzy. All right, we're recording right now. We ran out of chainsaw gas because I didn't bring any more, and Spence is. Fuck.
There he is.
Oh, Lord, he's taking
pictures.
Aha! I gotcha! I gotcha! Spence has generously donated the blender. Gas.
The gas out of the blender because Don didn't bring any mixed gas for his chainsaw.
That was on your list.
No, on my list.
Hey, where's your gas can for the blender?
Did I bring my chainsaw? No.
Have you got
my gas for the blender's in the fucking blender. Where's your gas for the chainsaw?
We burned it all up last night.
All right, well, I didn't make any drinks last night, so I got plenty of gas for the blender.
Not my fault, man. I wasn't in charge. All right, answer, Alan. Anybody got anything to save in a peanut gallery? God.
Skin it back, point it at the moon. No,
what did you say, Wayne?
I said skin it back, point it at the moon.
No, about the blender.
Oh, that's so much you cut a pallet too, I reckon.
It's like a ride.
That's what I heard anyway.
Through the dropzone.com thread.
It's not.
I love it. This is a man in charge right there now.
Well, you're in charge.
I stopped. I said no. I'm not in charge anymore. I used to like it, but not anymore.
Hopefully, you ordered more gas than this for the aircraft. Good point.
David!
Spoken by a guy who runs a drum site.
Do that again, David!
Had that happen on Saturday afternoon. You're running your ass on a full time. We got no fuel.
Hopefully they find that out before the takeoff run.
Where you going, boy? Come back here! And the first jump plane is here. They have arrived.
The only jump plane. It's under control.
$30
Yeah, that's exactly.
You're crooked, dude. Huh? Down right there. Right there.
But you get free drunken chainsaw lessons.
There you go. That's the shirt this year. Oh shit! Somebody burned the camera.
Anybody wonders where your $30 goes? It's right here.
Yeah.
Right here.
Registration is open for business.
Get a t-shirt.
How much are they?
The dregs are out.
Second jump plane has arrived. Wahoo! Manifest. What did you say the load was there, Trey? Trey.
Huh?
What are we on?
Load one.
Yes.
Load. Load number one, taking off. First load of the Dublin Boogie 2007. Can't stay in focus. There we go. First load's down. I fucking quit moving.
Out of load one.
Woo!
Okay, so my fucking camera's actually on this time and looks like it's focused. Woo!
Go. are you doing, kid?
I'm scared, Sarge.
Fixing to do a little flacadillo?
I'm doing my 3 second bird manager.
All right, that sounds like beer.
Okay.
Johnny! Get...
Congratulations on the first Peltnet tandem in Georgia. All right.
There's the slice. Sit right there. There you go. Very good.
All right. Georgia's a cool place.
Hey, I'm the old one. Hey.
Oh, yeah, two ways.
Oh,
yeah!
Hey. My medical! No!
Speckle Bear, where's that? Is that one of Stan's songs?
Well, I wanted it. Good eggs, man. I've only got 126 children.
Yeah, the
daughter's here. As soon as I could, I
got a full face. Who's got
life? His ass into the ground. David's going to hate us. You know who to give it to, right?
What?
You know who to give video to.
Yeah.
David.
David King, right?
There you go. Absolutely. We're going to dump him more video than he wants.
Oh, yeah. Got a love knife shot.
Damn, I got a knife.
Ant pile. Where's the
Well,
I... Hello?
Uh-huh.
Don't let her
hurt you. It's one thing.
Yeah, you know what the guys want? I'm here for it.
$35.
Hey, can I do it? I asked him, I'm like...
You stop complaining?
I'm not complaining. Shit,
I can't keep up with them. I'm too big of a floater.
I can keep up. Hey, I ended up low for the first time.
I know, that's the first.
That's what I'm telling everybody. Did it on purpose.
Hopefully people load for the otter. What do you think, Bilbo?
Peace.
Thank you.
All right, I better smile, guys. No audio, just a smile.
JR, how you doing?
Oh, good. You don't get your TVs on.
Nah. Nah, did you shit right there or something?
Well, I thought you had a... Hey, smile for the camera.
This is not
a fire. Don't run over the nice camera, guys.
Sorry, guys.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, dude. How are you?
What's happening, man?
Same old, great.
One more.
That's it.
Wait,
you get a good one? I did. All right, turn and wiggle.
No good. If he wants to buy beers for every motherfucker in.
Wednesday night, yeah.
Did you happen to get a time stamp?
Please don't fall over, motherfucker. Hold on, I gotta get this.
Oh my god, maybe you're gonna light you on fire!
Holy fuck, how they start to run? Crack!
The perfect topping to this costume. I think I got that shot last year. All right, what are we gonna do?
We're gonna do a six-way.
Awesome. Uh-huh. I saw you over there dirt dab. Uh-huh. Did you look like you've never done that before, man?
Well, I'm still drinking.
And outer load 2, this is your now call. If you're not already there, please get your gear and head out to the loading area to meet your plane. Outer load 2, this is your now call.
Hey.
I'm also manifesting for outer load
3.
Hey, ma'am. How are you? Yeah, ticket. You want to get
Look,
on outer
doing?
Load?
I'm doing a real game.
Now for outer load 3.
Yeah.
The new look in Dublin.
You guys, all we need is four more people on this team here.
Oh, come on, Sven! Go, girl! Come on, get the dog!
Have a left. Here's the tough part. Here's the tough part. Can she stay? Yeah!
Some? Hello, darling.
How are you? I'm good.
And then I waited.
Nicely done.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Your 20-minute call, 20 minutes on Otter Load 7. If you can't make
yes,
this
you
clear
are.
And still want to get on a load pretty quickly, bring up your tickets.
Hey!
That's it. Guy makes the DVD every freaking year, man. What could I say?
Top of the day to you, Mike.
What's the game plan here? We're looking at like 20 points, 18?
Yeah.
Okay, excellent. I'm counting on you for the you're going to help him pull through two right off the door. All right, smile for the DVD, man. What's your name and where are you from?
I'm Pip and I'm from Fort Strip.
I got parades.
And I'm also manifesting for Otter Load 8.
Look at all the fuzzy helmets. Where's yours, leopard boy? That's it. Thanks, man.
You know, considering how many jumpers we've got here, the planes have been running fairly regular.
Well, they've been jumping their ass off, man.
Wait for it! Wait for it!
Rock out with your duck out, only in Dublin!
Oh, here comes one of those real serious pilot types. Hey guys, how many points we do?
What did I say, 20?
Yeah.
19.
Awesome, awesome, good job! The crusty veterans. So what do you think about the Dublin boogie, man?
Pretty cool.
Yeah? So you jumping Opa-locka?
Yes, sir.
I'll be down to see you, man. I'm about an hour and 20 minutes from there. What's up, man? Ladies, Tommy. No.
I need
faster,
more.
Faster.
Just, hey, Robbie, just pull over here. I didn't think he had the nerve.
You're all in trouble now, especially you, Lucky.
Flash you?
Sure.
I'm not a video flash guy. I thought it was a video flash.
It is video.
Yeah, I'm the video guy.
He's like the guy that does the video
every day. Okay, I'm a flash guy. Woo! Yeah! Like you're looking.
Forget tomorrow. I want to have an agenda under the big top. Set up video.
Is it good, man?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's good. What's up, boys and girls?
Bottom end of this beer, and we gotta go get my balance good.
Okay.
Yeah, it would be funny.
Darn close to time to go.
You know, from around here, are you, boy?
No, I gotta go now. I'm late. Somebody help me. Let me out.
We'll be right back.
thunder.
Oh, that's just bad, man.
Basically, until the end.
Dirty motherfucker.
I grip.
Love this shit, man.
man! Bethany.
This one, man?
Okay. Right. Welcome back to the air, sweetheart.
All right, check, test, 1, 2, test. Howdy.
Evening, sir.
Evening, sir.
Come on, ma.
Smile.
It won't focus, man. Well,
drink up, boy.
Too much light in the fire. Sorry about that, man.
That's good.
Yeah, now that works.
Yeah, it works.
Keep the camera. Right. Now you're going to run out of your bottle. Oh, you got to stop it after.
No, I have okay. One. People with the funny helmets, man. So, bunch
of freaking what? Put your head down and a bunch of pelt heads, is that it? God. Well, y'all look real cute. I like your helmets. And I appreciate you fixing me up here, too. That was nice of you.
Like the 4th of July.
That's awesome. That is. That's what it's like, you know? I think we should lay right here and not move.
Beer! Daddy's buy a beer!
You'll be like,
there's here's a pilot coming right on top of us. Look at that. Watch this. A little closer.
He was shooting video.
Is he Shrek?
Nope.
No, he was flying camera.
Shrek was?
Yeah.
Let it go.
Well, all the canopies sure look pretty. None of them are tandems. Oh, is it? Lady coming down, we're hauling butt. Funny. Wait for it! Wait for it! Little bad art. Looky there! He looks like he's done that once or twice. Stand up, stand up.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right.
Oh my God.
Hold on. Just think, there you go.
How was it? What'd you think? Is that not the most wonderful thing in the world? I think you brought tears to her eyes, Art. Either that or the wind's blowing up there.
It is, yeah.
Well, fortunately, you don't have to walk in it. All you have to do is fall in it. What is that? Hey, camera boy.
Well, we do, but I mean, that's still not real RWs. He's like, hey, wait.
Weren't you supposed to fly this weekend?
All right, if you're on Shepherd Outer Load, are manifesting for Outer Load 5. Hey,
yeah, see this?
Me and Carol had a very romantic
film. Oh, so you're a rigger and an AFF jump master now?
Yes, I graduated from Jay, some pop.
I didn't think so.
Be sure and put your social security number down there.
Yeah.
from the chat room, guys.
Good for you.
Like yourself.
King Air 10, this is your 15 minute call. King Air 10, 15 minutes. And if you do not have a King Air 10 boarding pass in your hand or pocket, you will not be getting on the plane. So please come by manifest, because there's a couple people that don't have them.
I had to
come on, ride in. You got a seatbelt there,
buddy.
Getting
will get.
I
end up getting a.